puts a charge in this one. This one's going to go. Goodbye, home run, Ryan Goins. A two-run home run for the Blue Jays shortstop. His first of the season, his first two RBIs. Up the middle. Base hit. Bautista's in score. Here comes Martin right behind him. And Ryan Goins, a two-run, two-out single to pad the Blue Jays' lead.
And Goins rips a ball to deep right field, and it is going to go. Ryan Goins with a line drive, two-run homer into the seats in right, and the Blue Jays take the lead. 3-0 green light, and he drives it to deep center. Ellsbury makes an incredible catch. Up against the fence, and the Blue Jays are going to score two runs.
And a third base.
There's a liner in the left center, a base hit. Nice job of hitting on a 1-2 count. Smoke in to score, 7-5. He was, and it's a fair ball, and the Blue Jays win it. Ryan Goins with a...
Smoke got a good read on that. Ball gets by the pitcher, and Smoke comes in, and he just... stole an RBI for Ryan. Base hit over the shortstop. Travis comes in to score. They will stop Martin at third, and the Blue Jays are on the board. Ryan Goins with an RBI single continues. Swinging a drive deep to right. This is going to go. Grand slam home run for Ryan Goins. His first career grand slam. The fourth home run for the Blue Jays this afternoon. Ryan Goins is at the plate. He gets a base hit. Morales is in to score, and they'll play face-to-base baseball right now. So Goins, in his first plate appearance, gets an RBI single.
Ground ball. Valencia stumbles, and they're only going to get one.
Valencia caught his spikes in the grass. Martin comes in to score. Goins gets an RBI. Carrera's out on the field. There's choice. And the ball hit to center field, and this one's going to get down up against the wall and over the wall. That cost the Blue Jays a run. Morales comes in to score, and once again, Goins delivers with
the other way.
Goins hits this ball in the alley. This ball's going to get down and go all the way to the wall. Pierce is being waved around third. Here he comes. They mess up the relay, and Goins is going to end up at third.
As he drives this one into left field, he does. Smoke will score station to station. And it's 5-1. And a base hit for Goins and an RBI. He's got 20. Hits this one in the air to deep left center field, giving chase. It'll go all the way to the wall. DeShields will play it off of the wall. And heading into second base is Goins. He drives in Morales and Pierce. And four have been put up here in the top of the first by the Jays. Ground ball slowly out to the second baseman, Odor. And Goins able to drive in Smoke from third.
Productive at bat once again. By
Goins drills this to deep center field. Kurisnik on the run. He's not going to get it. It's off the wall. Tulowitzki's in to score. Pierce is being waved home. Here's the throw to the plate. And he is tagged out.
Line to center field. Bradley the catch. Here comes Pierce. The throw will be cut. And Goins delivers with a sacrifice fly to give the Blue Jays the lead.
Well, with two strikes, Goins really shortened up. And Ryan has done a terrific job of picking up RBIs. That's his 29th.
He can. Bangs one into right field. Morales is home. Pierce is on his way home. He will score. Up to second goes Carrera, and the Blue Jays jump back on top, 5-3.
Well, Goins again coming through with the bases loaded, and now he has 31 RBIs on. Zimmer's got a heck of an arm. He tags, and here's the throw to the plate. It's a good one, and Herrera slides in safely. Zimmer has 7 outfield assists. He's got a cannon for an arm, and Roberto Perez made a swipe in an effort to grab that ball. It was a little bit on the first base. Base hit for Goins. He comes through again. Smoke scores. Ryan Goins delivers with 2 strikes. Another RBI with the bases loaded.
How about the approach at the plate? That's the impressive part. With 2 strikes, you have to have plate coverage. You have
Pacemaker, that's going to score 2. Goins is going ahead for 2nd. He comes through once again. A 3-2, 2-out pitch. Ryan Goins delivers 2 more RBIs.
Stay inside the baseball so you can get good wood.
Base hit. Barney's around to score. Robinson comes up throwing the 2nd, the slide, and Goins is in there. Well, Goins again comes through with a big clutch hit. Runner in scoring position. Cut his swing down, hit a tough pitch down and away. Swing and a drive, deep to right field. Get up, ball. That ball is gone. Ryan Goins continues to deliver with runners in scoring position. That's his 5th home run. 3 more RBIs for Goins. He's got 39 ribbies.
Secondary lead. He starts to swing the bat now with 2 strikes. Go. You got to get a great jump. Anything into the outfield, Louis Rivera is going to be sending him.
Base hit to left field. Ref Snyder's getting the way. Here's the throw from Fisher. It's a strong throw, but he is. Ryan Goins again delivers a clutch hit.
We're going to take a look at this one.
Oh, he does. Yeah. He's sliding it in there before the tag is applied.